to Vernworth Castle.
The rules at your leisure. I'd like a quiet life.
This might be worth a read.
Shall we take a closer look?
As I recall, we have another matter to attend to in this domain.
It is worth considering, if we've the time.
We're not done yet, Master. Our next destination awaits. We've a few options where to go, but I'd say our best bet is to start with the location nearest us. The soldiers delivering freight were last espied near Vermund's eastern edge. That's not far from here.
Oxguards make for relatively safer travel.
They can be most convenient, though they travel only during the day.
Just recall the little tidbit I heard from the locals.
Regarding the Vermundian military, yes?
T'would seem the Queen Regent has made significant alterations to the chain of command.
I learned of a forgotten rift stone in this area during my time beyond the rift. I can take you to it, if you like.
I would have preferred not to have to fight so soon, but at least I know I am up to the challenge.
Try not to get hit. Let all that vim go to waste.
As my magic's grant you an elemental boon.
I'll carefully conserve my strength and endeavor to survive every battle by way of sound strategy and defensive tactics.
You have found a material.
I'm sure we'll find a purpose for it in due time.
Follow me.
No sense letting the enemy gain the upper hand.
This should be of use. Dare I say it? We trounced our foe, well and true.
No doubt, this triumph will spur us into the next.
Most impressive, Master. I grant you roaring flame.
Right, just follow me.
Witness my magic.
Perhaps this will seem of little consequence.
I'd wager there's aught to be found here.
We ought to take a closer look. You truly are formidable, Arisen.
Here, if you please.
Don't
shield of battle. It won't do this against our people. That does not make cutting them down easier to bear.
My point.
My magic imbue your weapon with the fury of the elements.
With a fairy stone in hand, we can travel wheresoever we please.
'Tis not an item to be squandered.
Would you care to behold a forgotten rift stone, as yet undiscovered in this world? Then follow me, 'tisn't far. Ingredients are plentiful hereabouts.
No harm in picking a few.
What is that, a tower?
Nay, a statue.
Protect the shipment! Steal yourself! Cut the things down! Don't let them touch the shipment!
V, how did this happen? We must defend the cargo!
Now, one of us has been poisoned.
Oh, well, Elaine's right where it hurts. That's it.
I thank you for coming to our aid. That was a tight spot you saved us from.
And what luck! Nary a scratch on the wares to show for it.
We're going this way now, I suppose. By your will.
The Arisen decides our path. We have but to follow.
I was sure we were to meet an air. Fortunate we are that you should find...
Well, we've eaten our fill. What say we settle our stomachs with a few hours' sleep? Now then, which way?
We are under attack!
Let my magic grant you an elemental boon.
Thank you.
is a foe worthy of caution. We'll see our best.
Very well.
The location nearest here would be a good place to start. We were to make for Harb Village, as I recall. It is not far from here.
You can count on me to fly to your aid in your hour of need, Master. Knowing when to use curatives is my specialty.
Could you come over here?
A treasure chest. Shall we see if we can't make our way over to it?
We are none of us alike in vocation.
Our respective abilities are unique as well.
We must each of us hone our skills. A jack of all trades is a master of none.
I can't imagine we're in need of a campsite just now.
'Tis enough to make camp only when the need arises.
Master, I discovered a treasure chest hereabouts during my last journey beyond the rift. Shall I guide you to it? There can be no harm in bringing this along.
We cannot expect gleaming treasures around every corner.
At times, I find myself wondering why we must fight against our fellows.
You have my support. Let my magic imbue your weapon with the fury of the elements.
Ah!
back, and I will heal you with my magic. Wait right there.
Let me get that.
Drop all your valuables, and I might just let you deal.
We should be able to move this boulder with our combined might. Shall we set it rolling? I grant you roaring flames.
I never would have expected to find a cave in a place like this.
'Tis an exciting discovery, but we ought not to lose our heads. My curative magics are at your disposal. Wait right there. These people will only truly defeat when their skulls are smashed beyond repair. Our foe, well and true. We mustn't allow ourselves to become. Take heed, Brian. Excellent. I could have done no better.
Plenty more where that came from.
Plenty. I grant you lightning's fangs.
Thank you.
'Tis a chest. I shall take a look inside.
Have you forgotten something, Arisen? You're looking rather lost.
Now, what might that be?
Let us ponder how best to proceed.
We have no means of exploiting our enemy's weakness. Let my magics grant you an elemental boon. Was superb, Arisen.
In caution. It shan't happen again.
One can see far to the distance from here.
Perhaps we might take a moment to savor the scene.
You have my support.
I don't know about you, Master, but I'm worn out. Mightn't we have a rest before pressing on?
Is this not the very same equipment you are currently using, Master?
It would seem that not everything we find is destined to be an unseen treasure.
Here! spear. Strike with lightning on your side. This seems a decent spot for a campsite.
Resting tenant where you can is the secret to weathering a long journey. Oh-ho! I'd not have thought we'd find one here.
A splendid discovery.
I'll have to remember to tell my own master about this.
I'll collect that. You needn't trouble yourself. I trust.
We've all inspected our equipment. Come, we've much to be getting on with.
Shall we get underway?
Freshly rested as we are, this battle ought to be in our favor. We must not let down our guard. Let my magic imbue your weapon with the fury of the elements.
hope you weren't expecting this.
Nice work done. I can do no less than service for your business. Well said. Methinks we could move this boulder if we work together.
Would anyone care to push?
Shall I assist?
I shall see it done. Have you taken leave of your senses, Arisen?
Whatever 'tis you need, I shall gladly oblige. Stay with me, Arisen.
Wait right there. Just recall, I found a treasure during my travels to the world. May I show you?
Arrested as we are, this battle ought to be in our favor.
Try not to get hit. Let's do that bit. I must admit that it feels wonderful to strike true.
You'll like to grow overburdened if you keep picking up every little trinket you find.
What's up there? I can't make much out from here.
but I've a feeling 'twill be worth the climb. Master, I believe I could be of aid here. Might I be of assistance?
Where are we off to next? We've a few options where to go, but I'd say our best bet is to start with the location nearest us. We were to make for Harve Village, as I recall. It's not far from here.
Let my magics grant you an elemental boon.
There's naught like a campfire to strengthen the bonds of fellowship. We've little need for a campsite at present.
Let us return once we've grown tired from our labours. This place offers a view of the sea.
Well, we shan't be diving in anytime soon.
Just yonder looks to be a good spot for harvesting ingredients.
I say we collect as much as we can carry.
welcome to take whatever you like from my pack, Master. I'd gladly see you good where I find to good use. magic, imbue your weapon with the element.
We've arrived well enough. Where to next?
Well met. You will soon forget the fatigue of a long journey when treated to the foremost... hospitality in all Vernworth. You know where to find me.
The solution eludes me, but I'm certain there is one.
This ladder looks sturdy enough to climb.
After you, Arisen.
Something seems to back some acting up today.
Welcome to Bjorn, and quality's what you need if you want to survive. So before you check the... price, just remember... Misers die.
Many thanks. I appreciate the business.
Not buying? That's just as well. Better to be selective than wasteful.
Might as well take a look while you're here. Ray? Many thanks.
This looks as good a place as any.
As long as you please. This armor's seen better days.
Well met! You will soon forget the fatigue of a long journey when treated to... The foremost... hospitality. In all Vernworth. Much obliged.
I find them too well met, sir.
There's like this, sir. Got much to do yet.
I'm in fine fettle today.
We must rest, though the sun is still up. All I've learned, I shall turn to your service. Now we've the vim to tackle the day ahead.
Off we go, then.
Ready to forge on? Vermund was once a beast. Kingdom.
Truly?
Quite. Though no definitive records remain.
Come on, have a look.
Nox cart ought to make our journey easier.
One hopes these carts offer comfort commensurate to their cost.
That wasn't a homecoming I envisioned. I knew we were going to be in a bad way.
We have found a material.
A different combination of materials result in different creatures.
Goblins, master! Let my magic draw onto an elemental wound.
Rest assured, Master. You'll hear nary an idle word from me.
I dare say, I've accomplished a few feats to be proud of.
Shall we discuss tactics now or later?
It is really coming down.
I count myself fortunate to be washed of the filth of the road.
Lightning's fangs. Here, for it.
Cut that out, will ye?
This is my life. Save it, cuz. I'm not interested. There must be some way to make it over there. But how to go? I'll carefully conserve my strength and endeavor to survive every battle by way of sound strategy and defensive tactics.
Stay with me.
I have but two words for that performance. Utter perfection.
Let us try for the same result with our next attack. There. Methinks I spy aught of use. I suppose there can be no harm in bringing this along.
We'll find a use for it, I'm sure.
I would have preferred not to have to fight so soon, but at least I know I am up to the challenge. It is rather high. It might be beyond our reach.
Thank you.
prison has been changed. Aught fell from the beast that had breathed its last.
Ho-ho! Methinks the fiend felt that. Perhaps a few more for good measure.
We'll never get anywhere if all we do is rest.
'Tis enough to make camp only when the need arises. Our master is ruthless in command, yet kind indeed. No sooner have I fallen in battle then I'm set back on my feet.
Here, if you please.
One can see far to the distance from here.
Perhaps we might take a moment to savor the scene.
I quite agree.
Could you come over here?
Come to a dangerous place. Scaly beasts make this their den. We've been dispatched to cull them. A small force ventured inside, though I've seen neither hide nor hair of them since. Seems the battle is hard won. I'll not stop you if you wish to explore, but don't look for my aid if aught goes awry.
You're having trouble keeping up? No matter. I shall wait for you, as long as it takes.
No way.
Yes, yes, of course. We were speaking of... Mayhap 'tis beyond your ken. But this world of ours is not the real one. This world is a cycle. The dragon emerges, the dragon is slain, and just when we think we have found peace at last, the dragon appears once more. 'Tis endless. Endless and tiresome, wouldn't you say? Yet, such is the lot of those who reside in a false world like ours. The real world is not nearly so stagnant. All manner of things occur there. 'Tis a far more fearsome existence than ours, to be sure. Is there a way to travel to the real world, you ask? Must I do all the thinking here? Ponder that yourself. What I will say is that I believe the cycle will continue unbroken for as long as the dragon continues to be slain. You doubt your ears, but I speak truly. I have beheld the real world with my own eyes.
I can scarcely see a thing in this mark.
Fie! There's a haze over my eyes! Can anyone hear me? We need help! I don't want to fall here! Oh, damn lizard! Is this where I'm to draw my last? I'm Sarnet!
Let my magic launch the elemental wound.
I am in your debt, sir. Thanks to your valor, I shall live to fight another day. I am in your debt, sir.
Apologies, Master, but I can't guide you there from our current location. We're not done yet, Master. Our next destination awaits. We've a few options where to go, but I'd say our best bet is to start with the location nearest us. We were to make for Harv Village, as I recall. It is not far from here.
Visibility is poor here. Be wary of enemies lying in ambush.
There, Master! Saurians! I'll combine my magic with yours so you might cause yourself more damage.
I must admit that it feels wonderful to strike true.
Ensure your next attack is no less certain. Stay with me. Zin, wait a minute. I grant you fire and flame.
The Arisen's soaked to the bone.
Tis done.
You're not one of ours. Have you come to save us? Forgive me. I cannot seem to walk of my own accord just now. Would you aid me in reaching the entrance?
Well, you don't see that every day. I imagine my master would faint were I to return beyond the rift with it.
Seems to me we'll find some rare materials here.
Water is nigh invisible in this gloom. No few times has an overconfident step soaked my boots.
I dare say that's part and parcel of the adventurer's trip.
Hang in there, Master! I'm coming to assist!
The equipment we just found is identical to the one you're currently using. What do you make of that, Master?
And not a little bit. I grant you lightning span.
Thank you.
Master, my heart knows no greater peace than when I'm by your side. What's up there? I can't make much out from here, but I've a feeling 'twill be worth the climb. Master, I believe I could be of aid here. Might I be of assistance?
No sense letting the enemy gain the upper hand. Early Christmas gets the worm, as they say.
Let my magic consume your weapon with a new yelling.
Oh, we think the fiend found that. Except a few more that would make it.
Danger might lurk anywhere. Wear every shadow. And mind the ceiling.
We'll manage whatever comes. We always do, don't we?
Aught has changed since last we came. I hope this does not bode ill.
I cannot fault your memory.
I have nothing further to add.
Hard one.
We were overconfident in our abilities. It's a painful reminder that fortune will not always favor us. A tad too high, methinks.
Allow me, Master. 'Tis within my reach. I would gladly be of aid, Arisen. My magics are yours to command, should you require the skills of a mage. I would gladly be of aid, Arisen. Allow me to check whether there's aught nearby.
Don't even think of coming up on me from behind as a jest. My heart couldn't handle the shock.
I am attentive and loyal, and prefer to remain by your side. In battle, I shall... Our task is complete. You can count on me to fly to your aid in your hour of need, Master. Our movement is restricted here. 'Twould be troublesome if we were forced to do battle. I would be glad to demonstrate the efficacy of my mage skills. Should you desire magical assistance, I would gladly be of aid, Arisen. The fiend unknown is the most perilous.
Pray speak up, should you notice aught amiss.
You went in there to save my fellow soldiers. Well now, I underestimated you, friend. I shall send word of your deeds to the captain. You've done well this day. I thank you. We'll see to the rest of this mess. You need not trouble yourself further.
Oh, I'm saved. You have my gratitude, friend. Were it not for your aid, I'd have died a dog's death.
You've done well this day.
I am saved.
Hold, sir. I'd rethink pressing onward if I were you. The village is crawling with Saurians. Forgive me. I didn't mean to startle you. I used to call this place home, you see, in times more peaceful. You're the Arisen, are you? Well, that's something. We were hoping to reclaim our village, but it doesn't seem we'll have much luck. We fled when the dragon attacked some days past, thinking we'd return once the baleful thing was gone. Easier said than done, clearly. In our absence, a bask of Saurians have made our homes their own. What are we to do? The guards not like to send soldiers all the way out here. Ah, but mayhap they needn't at all. You are the Arisen, aye? Could we trouble you to aid us in our hour of need? Please, sir, do something, anything about the Saurians infesting our village.
A bask of Saurians has made its nest within the village, but not for long, we have it.
There, Master! Saurians!
The Arisen poked to the bone!
Let my magic grant you an elemental wound.
I must admit that it feels wonderful to strike through.
Shall we report back now?
You truly are formidable, Arisen.
Is the deed done, good Arisen? We shall all be able to return to our homes at last. I can hardly wait to bring these tidings to the other villagers. I dare say we'll have this place livable again ere long. I cannot thank you enough. Long will you be known as a friend to our village. If you happen to pass by, do come visit us, won't you? I should like for you to see this place as 'twas afore the dragon's attack. For your sake, as well as ours, we'll do our utmost to see the village restored.
A fine job by our merry band. What say we visit again anon to see how the village fares in the aftermath?
You have my support.
I'm running low on. Welcome, sir. Doubly so if you're here to buy. I earn a decent living, peddling my wares.
Many thanks, sir.
No purchases to be made today, I see. I just hope the shopkeep understands.
Browsing was enough to scratch the itch, in my case.
Come to think of it, we're all of differing vocations, aren't we?
Naught like a feast to get you ready for bed.
I quite agree. At best, we recuperate our strength before we set off again.
Isn't much of an adventure if all we do is make camp.
Let us return once we've grown tired from our labors.
Might I interest you in my humble way? Hope to see you again.
I'll gather this. It might be of use. This is generally used as a material. A fine place to harvest some ingredients.
We could pick some now and use them when the need arises.
Now seems a fine time to sort through your belongings, Master.
Let's see. What can we do without?
Mm-hmm.
There's comfort in the humdrum of daily life.
Is this a challenge arisen to see who can keep pace?
Let us endeavor to keep up, though we are less fleet of foot.
Rest assured, Master. You'll hear nary an idle word from me. Now to report to Captain Brown. I'll carefully conserve my strength and endeavor to survive every battle. How might I serve you on this
All people fear that...
We've made it, then. What's our first order of business, Arisen?
Well met. You will soon forget the fatigue of a long journey when treated to the fort. Most hospitality. In all Vernworth.
You shan't hear me complain about an early repose. Shall we hunt a few monsters to start the day off?